Hey guys, I'm David Baker. I'm a real estate agent here in the Phoenix area. Today we're going to answer the question, how long to sell a home in the Phoenix area? And right now at this time, it is September 2020. So the information, of course, is going to be for this time period. Please go ahead, leave comments, hit the like button, and don't forget, subscribe and hit that little button. That way you're notified every time I put up a new video. So let's go ahead and get into it. Let's look at how long it takes to sell a home in Phoenix. Now, this will be average for the entire Phoenix area. If you are interested in selling, it's a good idea to look more specific to the area you're looking at. So whether it be Tempe, Chandler, Ahwatukee, wherever, if you want, you can always feel free to reach out to me. I'd be happy to give you some averages and about price ranges, etc. Anyway, let's get into it. So right now, we're going to look at active homes. Right now, the average time that a home is active on the market is 57 days. Now, the longest active property that is on the market right now has been 1,084 days. Now, there's really two reasons potentially for that. One is they're overpriced, and that often ends up being the case, in which case you'll start seeing they'll have to lower the price until they get to a reasonable market value price, in which case they'll receive an offer. The other reason is it could be on the luxury side of things. Luxury does take a little bit longer to sell, but even luxury is not taking quite that long a time. So, it's probably just overpriced, and until the seller gets a reality check, they're going to continue to sit on the market. Next, let's look at homes that are currently under contract. What is the average time for a home to go under contract? Well, right now, the average is 27 days. The longest one to go under contract took 580 days. Now, that is probably one of those that had the high price. They ended up doing price reduction until they get to a realistic market value. But 27 is the average right now for the vast majority of the properties out there. Now, what about sales? How long has it took those properties that sold? How many days on market were they on average? Well, right now, 42 days, looking back over the last month, the month of August, the average for the sales was 42 days, and the longest took 997. Again, that was probably either one of those luxury homes or potentially one of the homes that ended up having to do price drops. Now, I just find that to be kind of interesting. By the way, here I am wearing my tie-dye suit today, so I hope you guys like that. Anyway, let's go on and talk about inventory. Right now, if you look at the number of active properties out there, as well as the number of sales that have happened in the recent past, we have got like a 0.77 month inventory. So really, we're less than 1 month inventory right now in the Phoenix area. This is a seller's market. What it means is that we have low inventory, homes are selling, and those buyers that are out there often are going to end up having to compete with other buyers. Now, home values are really kind of, like a 10-year plus highs right now. So if somebody's considering selling, they've been on the fence, this is a fantastic time to sell, because you could probably negotiate your best net. That means your best negotiation possible to take more money in your pocket at the time of the sale, potentially sell the property as is, get top dollar for your home. These are all things that make it a great time to sell, because it's a seller's market. There's a lot of buyers out there. There's a low inventory, so you have less competition from other sellers for those buyers that are available. I do hope this information was helpful. Please go ahead and leave a comment. Don't forget to like, hit the subscribe button, and make sure to hit that bell so that you're notified every time I put up a new video. Thank you, and I'll see you in the next video.